this evening, ladies and gentlemen, we would want to invite our chairman, our esteemed chairman, to address us, to say a few words to all of you here. And before that, let me give you an introduction of our chairman, okay? Or let me give you his profile and his background, okay? Of course, our chairman, Zhou Zhongquan, is the chairman and the founder of the Norland Group of Company. He is the Vice President of China Pharmaceutical Quality Management Association. He's also the Vice President of China Healthcare Association, member of China National Democratic Construction Association. By the way, he's also standing committee member of the Yanbian Korean Autonomous Prefecture Committee of the Chinese People's Political Consultative Conference. He's our top 10 innovative entrepreneurs. He specializes in marketing management of modern enterprises.
亲爱的北方大陆全球市场的事业伙伴们、家人们，大家好。
Dearest Norland business partners, leaders and distributors around the world, hello everyone.
能在这个特殊的时期以这种方式和大家见面，我感到非常高兴。自新冠肺炎疫情海外全面爆发以来，海外的家人们纷纷以实际行动支援疫情防控工作，践行着北方大陆爱与谦卑的核心价值观。
I'm very happy to meet you online during this special period. Since the outbreak of COVID-19 epidemic overseas, family members overseas have taken practical action to support the prevention and control of the epidemic, exercising Norland's love and humility core values.
在此我代表北方大陆董事会向你们致以最衷心的感谢。
Here, on behalf of the Norland Board of Directors, I would like to extend my utmost gratitude to all of you.
当前疫情在全球多点爆发并呈现状扩散时，我对此表示关注。
At this point of time, the outbreak is spreading at multiple points around the world and is spreading fast.I am deeply concerned about this.
远在海外的你们是集团，是我们最大的牵挂。在此向你们表示深切的慰问，希望你们配合所在国有关部门做好疫情防控工作，在协助所在国抗疫的同时做好个人防护。
You who are far away from us are the biggest concern of Norland Group.And myself, I hereby express my deep condolences to you. I hope that you will cooperate with the relevant departments of your individual country in the prevention and control of the COVID-19 pandemic and assist your individual country to fight the epidemic and protecting yourself properly.
尽管我们远隔千山万水，但我们始终心手相连。我们都是北方大陆人，你们在疫情第一线，但是你们并不孤单。你们有集团作为夯实的后盾，集团会不遗余力地支持海外的家人们。我们大家一起取得这场特殊战役的最后胜利，让我们一起守望相助，同舟共济。
Although we are far apart, we are always connected through our hearts. We are all part of Norland. You are on the front line of the epidemic, but you are not alone. You have the entire group as a solid backup. Norland Group will spare no effort.To support overseas leaders and distributors. Let us all achieve the final victory of this special battle. Let us work together. Let us help each other.
亲爱的伙伴们，我也相信只有经历了风雨，根基能够夯实的更加深厚。我们在此经历此次风雨之后，我相信国际区的事业会更加稳健，更加辉煌。
Dear friends,I also believe that the foundation can be strengthened only after the ups and downs. After we have experienced the ups and downs, I believe that the international market division will be even more stable, will be stronger, and will be more brilliant.
为了北方大陆伟大的事业，为了你们伟大的梦想，在此我再次向你们表示崇高的敬意。
For Norland's great cause and for your great dreams,Here, I would like to once again express my highest respect to all of you.
北方大陆国际国内的家人都是命运共同体。为了我们的事业，我们的初心，让我们携手并肩， 共克时难，疫情过后，我们相约北京。
Dear leaders and distributors of Norland's domestic and international market, we are the communities of destiny. For our common cause and our hearts from the very beginning, let us hand in hand, let us work hand in hand to overcome the difficulties. After this COVID-19 epidemic, we shall all meet in Beijing.
在这里，我再次祝愿大家身体健康，事业进步。
Once again, everyone, I wish you all good health and great success in your career.